As the country tries to recover from 23 years of civil war, the installation of this first ATM machine in the capital of this country will help ease banking transactions.